Welcome back for the Yo Kid Mom Halloween special part 2. I hope y'all enjoyed part 1 because I know I liked it. It was funny. And now it is time for part 2, which is kind of like the racist joke of the week in a way, but it's in a way like 3 different jokes and it's all Halloween related. You may like it, you may not. It's a quick video. I don't care. Shut the hell up. Sit down and watch it. Okay?
Hey, but what do you think of my Halloween costume?
What the hell are you supposed to be?
A school student. Can't you tell by my expression I'm not happy at all?
The point of Halloween is dressing up something that is fake. That'll never happen in real life.
Alright. I think I got you. Trick or treat!
What are you supposed to be?
A black man with a job.
And what are you supposed to be?
A Mexican that don't know how to cut grass.
And what you supposed to be?
A black guy that can't play basketball. Ball and all, it's gone.
You know what I am?
What?
A nigga.
Alright, so I hope y'all enjoyed that quick little video. Like I said again, ignore the Negro in the background. He's just the Negro that's in the background throwing up gang signs. He's getting shot later, not me. Slap the hell out of him. So, now that you guys enjoyed part 2, make sure you see part 3 in about another hour.
Yeah.
And this has been the Yo Kid Mama Halloween special part 2.
Deuces!